Flames get at least a point out of this one. Second half of back-to-backs against the last two Stanley Cup winners. That's a tough couple of nights.
And let's not forget the defense last night were taxed because of that early injury to Tanev. They've been terrific.
Anderson skates the puck in. Lindholm bumps it back. Backlund leaves it for Lindholm. Locks it across. He'll turn down low and take his time. Skate it out. Puck to Rasmus Anderson. Pressure. Slides it in. Back on it. Resets. Michael Backlund. Down the wing. Now Weegar on the ice. He had the OT winner last time these teams played. Slowly into the zone. Walks the line. Sticks with it. Still has it. Flips it across. Cherkovich. Does he have a hat-trick goal in him? Winding up with a pass to Kadri. Cherkovich in front. The turn pass never got there. Off the side of the goal by Kadri. Now the Golden Knights have their first possession of overtime. A minute in.
Michael excels in these situations. He's so strong.
Great play by Cherkovich to steal. Kadri tries to get it back, but Michael steals. Feeds it ahead. Here's Stone. Stone. Scores! Mark Stone wins it in overtime. With his second of the night. 5-4 Vegas.
Oh, I said Eichel excels, but he almost gives it away here. But look at the strength. He gets it back and then sets up the play. And Stone rifles it up high over the glove of Wolf. You know, these Vegas Knights, they know how to win. But let's emphasize the point for the Calgary Flames. That's a big point for them. They battle hard, and you cannot argue with the work ethic of the Flames. The last two nights, they have played well. They just don't have a lot to show for it. And the Golden Knights and their captain, who leads the way with the tire and the winner, does it for Vegas.